Lord Shuji seems to be attacking our allies.
Wait. That's not the sort of thing Zhuji would do. That's an imposter sent in by the enemy. I've got to do something about this.
Area.
Here, everyone prepare to defend this spot.
Go no further. turn around and go home.
Do you bandits not know your place?
I will purge this land of your presence.
We have Master Liaohua's reinforcements, so we'll be fine. Let's give it all we have. Oh, we've got juggernauts too?
Time
even
for your
better.
Punishment.
Lord Liaohua has retreated. We can't expect any further reinforcements.
Whoa! Master Liaohua, please get away safely.
Our target has been determined. Entering that area will deflate their morale.
The enemy is going to attack us here. Everyone, prepare to defend this spot.
Are you prepared to face the daughter of the God of War?
You performed great as always. There was no need for my strategy.
Time for your punishment.
Such great strength. I'm pulling back for now.
I can fight as well as anybody when backed into a corner. If only I were stronger. I'm so sorry. I couldn't help more.
We did well, I must say.
Sorry, but this road is closed. Would you mind trying somewhere else? Traitor!
I will hold nothing back.
You're becoming a nuisance.
The target has been determined. Capturing that area will deflate their morale.
You performed great as always! There was no need for my strategy!
Time for your punishment!
Our target has been determined. Capturing that area will deflate their morale.
I might have shown a moment's hesitation there.
I can fight as well as anybody when backed into a corner. We did well, I must say. Area.
Thank you.
shall defend this position. Do not allow a single enemy through.
The north side of Mount Tailong belongs to us. We will not let you get in our way.
My mission is to keep this place safe. I will not allow anyone to breach it.
The enemy's main camp is just ahead. All we have to do is take it.
You won't get any closer than that, girl.
We have a secret weapon. The Juggernauts. Lady Yue Ying, I hope you don't mind me borrowing it.
Destroy the enemy. I won't let anyone thwart our advance.
Time for your punishment!
You are perhaps the most magnificent warrior I've ever seen. Magnificent warrior I've ever seen.
I'm afraid your destiny has run its course. Enemy's main camp was in reach.
I can fight as well as anybody when backed into a corner. We did well, I must say.
Amazing! You sure know how to fight!
Forced to retreat. This is most humiliating.
We did well, I must say.
You are perhaps the most magnificent warrior I've ever seen.
Some of our enemies have disguised themselves as allied soldiers in order to sneak across. Only those with valid passes will be allowed to cross. What's that? You don't have a pass yourself? They were distributed to all Wei officers. Some of our...
There's something about that well. I can't help but feel there's something there. I once heard an ancient tale about Gengong, who prayed for water at a well, and a sweet spring bubbled up out of it. Maybe we should try something similar. After all, it's not as if we have an excess of provisions ourselves.
It might be fun to have faith in an old fairy tale just this once. Let's pray here and see what happens.
Whoa! I can't believe that actually worked! And this water, it seems to be healing my wounds.
I was able to fulfill my duties.
UNG, you never cease to amaze me.
Looks to be in order. You are free to cross.
It looks like I was able to fulfill my duties.
Your performance inspires us all to fight.
are gathered here. We're taking them.
I will not allow you to get your hands on our crucial supply base. You will have to overcome me in battle.
Time for your punishment!
Our target has been determined. Capturing that area will deflate their morale.
I hope you're prepared to die.
Our target has been determined. Capturing that area will deflate their morale. Been determined. Capturing that area will deflate their morale.
Such a fine display of skill. I have much to learn.
I hope you're prepared to die!
I can't compete with this.
I can fight as well as anybody when backed into a corner. We did well, I must say.
Amazing! You sure know how to fight!
You are perhaps the most magnificent warrior I've ever seen.
goodness, I found you. There's something I need to ask you. Some of the enemies are disguised as Lord Shuji. Find the fakes and kill them. Master Sima Zhao is in charge. Maybe he knows something about Lord Shuji.
You will help us hunt down the fake? The thing is, I might have seen the imposter already. He had the right frame, but there was... What's more, Master Shuji always wears heavy armor, while he was wearing light armor when I saw him before. And he wasn't carrying his favorite great axe. Something was different about his voice as well. We have the enemy surrounded, so he couldn't have gone far. I'm counting on you to find him.
Do you have... I assure you, I am an officer of the... I know you're simply doing your job.
Do you have orders? You think that I'm the pathetic.
You saw through my disguise. I'll defeat you to open my way forward. The plot to throw the enemy into chaos has failed. Master Zhang Wei, I'm sorry.
Reporting. All of those pretending to be Lord Shuji have been wiped out.
Finally, we can relax. They really don't want to make our lives easy, do they?
I can fight as well as anybody when backed into a corner. We did well, I must say.
You are shining brightly as a result of your efforts out there.
I see you're not as bad as you look.
Report! The fake Shuji has been discovered.
What? How did they manage to see through our disguise?
Glad we found the imposter, although some have suffered false accusations.
A few mistakes can't be helped. Although, I doubt the accused are happy about it.
Plan is in motion to convince Mi Dang of the Jiang tribe to defect. Can I leave this crucial mission in your hands?
Success will greatly increase our chances of victory in this battle. Please do what you can to convince him to join us. Once he sees that the tide of the battle is against him, Mi Dang will be quick to defect. We must apply pressure on him.
This far. In that case, I will face
you. What? You want to talk to me? Well, I guess that would be acceptable. Besides, it's not as if this battle is over yet. If things fall apart, I can always cut them down.
So, what is it you came here to say? What do you want from me?
You mean, you want me to betray Shu? The thing is, they paid me quite handsomely.
If I do turn my back on them, what happens then? The Qiang will become the mortal enemy of Shu. If you need my help, that must mean you're struggling, right? You really think you can win? Which means, if I don't defect to your side, you'll lose, right? So, you're saying, we don't have... I understand what you're saying. You must give me some time to think. My mind is made up. Sorry to have kept you waiting. This is what I have decided. I don't see any reason why I should side with you. I will fight alongside the men of Shu and cut open a path with my own blade.
The negotiations have failed. Lord Guohua's plan didn't work.
Cannot die just yet.
I can fight as well as anybody when backed into a corner. We did well, I must say.
You are unstoppable!
I see you're not as bad as you look.
We cannot afford to lose this position. I shall personally see to its defense.
My task is to provide support for Jian Wei. I won't let you get in my way.
Your confidence is so misplaced.
Allow me to defeat you.
Defending, but I'll do what needs to be done.
Time for your punishment.
I think I've done all I can today. I hope you can go on without me.
I can fight as well as anybody when backed into a corner. We did well, I must say.
You are unstoppable! You performed great as always! There was no need for my strategy!
The reinforcements have stopped? Nothing has happened to Master Madan.
Time for your punishment!
Anybody when backed into a corner.
That is quite a spectacle. Truly amazing.
You are simply amazing in battle.
You're becoming a nuisance. I can fight as well as anybody when backed into a corner.
But if I am defeated, the Juggernauts will have no one to control them. They'll be lost.
We did well, I must say.
Defensive positions!
I bear the responsibility for bringing the dreams of the Prime Minister and all of Shu to reality. I cannot afford to lose to you!
You are shining brightly as a result of your efforts out there.
We own this area. Time for your punishment!
I shall slay any opponent that would stand in the way of progress.
I hope you're prepared to die! You're becoming a nuisance! Time for your punishment!
You are perhaps the most magnificent warrior I've ever seen.
Now, take defensive positions.
I'm not beaten yet. I cannot fall until a land of virtue has been built.
Sima Zhao, son of Sima Yi. I will defeat you and offer your head to the late Prime Minister.
Ah, I see. Now I understand why you've been so frenzied in your pursuit. Father, you really did incur a great deal of enmity, didn't you? I really don't want to have to drag this out. If you're going to do it already! No! Brother! Sima Shi!
Brother!
It's all right.
But, brother,
it's not that bad. Compared to your life, my brother, this wound is nothing.
Please, don't say that. Brother, I'm sorry.
Zhao, don't give up on trying. Never give up on living. Because you still have a greater fate waiting for you.
Yes, my brother.
Our victory is all but worthless if it has led to even a single scratch on your body. Why, my lord? Why did you have to put yourself in harm's way?
I apologize for disappointing you.
Master Sima Shi, I assure you that you have done nothing of the sort.
Every time we stand on the battlefield, we run the risk of injury. Don't make such a fuss about it. Besides, by blunting the attack of the forces of Wu and Shu, we have moved one step closer to dominion over the land. I will continue to need your help, though.
Of course, my lord. It would be a singular honor. Now come, we must get your wounds attended to.
So this is the price I pay for failing to treat my life with respect? It is far too steep a price for me. No, indeed, it is my brother who has been forced to pay it. Brother, I swear that I will support you until the very end. It is the only honorable thing I can do with this life which you have saved.